When I hop up in the rave, it's a high speed chase.
So 90 degrees, right? Then up, no, no, relax. Okay, straighten your knee. Okay, down. Down. Okay, don't lift up the top. Only down, lower down. Some more, okay, bend a bit more. So that's almost 90 already. Okay, but because this is only the second week, right? Third week. So, when are you going to see the doctor again?
During last week.
Okay. Because he still wants it to be locked to 90 degrees. So, I don't want to push further. Okay. So, that's quite good for this. Okay?
Remember, your straightening is good.
So, sit back. Bend this knee. Lift up your legs. Knee to knee. Up to knee. Okay, the next the knee, then rotate. Okay, up and down. Excellent, start the leg. Okay, now try to bend the knee and then straighten. So you see this is good, this one is still a bit tight.
Yeah.
Okay, you still a bit tight. So you come down a bit more. Okay, and relax. Okay, so even though you don't use your hamstring, hamstring is tight because it wants to protect the joint. Okay. So tight hamstring will also not able you to straighten your knee fully. Okay, so kita put some heat pack first, okay, just to relax the muscles a bit more. Okay. So you dangle your leg out so the gravity will pull it down. Okay. Slowly try to bend your knee. So you work your hamstring a bit. Bend. Now work slowly. Okay.
Not bad.
Okay. Okay, turn around. Sit up now. just bend.
Yeah,
just to get the thing bending.
With you.
When I hop up in the rave, it's a high speed.